okay, the fight's starting. So I said, wait, what? No, wait, where are you going? Come back. Oh, no. So apparently I'm about to fight Ronald McDonald. Sorry I didn't do a proper outro or a proper intro, but hello everyone, my name is Zumble, and today we are back on the Colossus map. This is episode 4? It's probably the final episode, because we're fighting Ronald. We've been through so much to get to this moment, and I'm so excited. But I don't know how to kill him. Like, what's his weak spot? Cake? Can I, like, give him cake? My gnomes! I see gnomes! My friends! Can someone remind me why I agreed to this again? Gax says, sorry. I assume we just have to avoid his mini Ronalds. He's allergic to healthy foods. Take this. Can I shoot a carrot at him? When he opens... Oh, I feed him! Okay. I need to wait till he opens his mouth. But I can't get hit by these things, I assume. Stop coming after me! Oh my gosh, it's chasing me. Can you, like, not shoot mini-yous out of your face? Do I have to get to that? Oh no, it disappeared. What's that? Oh, one of them flying away. Stop chasing me! That purple orb. What do I do? Do I right-click it? I tried to right-click the purple orb. I can't fight his minion things. Can I shoot his minion things? This is an arrow. It's a carrot arrow. Yes! Feed him! Feed him carrots! Oh, I got him down 1%. Okay! Oh! Oh! Fun! Ow! Ow! Well, I died! But we need to keep fighting him. Don't shoot those things out at me again. Oh, his minions are so annoying. Take that. It didn't do anything. Did I get it? I didn't get him. I need another opportunity to shoot him in the face. Oh my god. Go. I went underneath it. I'm fine. You're fine. We're all fine. Whenever he screams, that's when I need to shoot. His minion things are so scary. I don't even know what they are. Just go. Oh, I shot one of his minions. Jeez, can I go like right here? Is he killing his minions? Ow! His minions killed me. What is this? More minions? Are you joking me? I hate these things. Ow, they're powerful. I got him. Did I get him? I got it. Yeah, so I've gotten him twice so far. Oh, jeez. These carrots are going to kill me. Are they carrots? I feel like they're carrots. Okay, if you could open your mouth. What? Okay. I know you're salty. Oh, jeez. I need to get, like, right up here. Please open your mouth. Yes! Oh, he ate something and it healed him. What's happening? How did he get healed? The cakes. It must be the cakes. How do I get rid of them? Take this axe. Thank you. I'm getting rid of these cakes now. When you see a cake, break it. That's what I'm doing, sir. Sir says. Mr. Cerritos Auto. Oh jeez, his arrows. I avoided them all. I need to break all of these. Yes, please keep your mouth open. Darn it, I didn't get it quick enough. One more. Okay, all the cakes are gone. These are the things that killed me before. Open your mouth. Oh geez, these things. I hate these things. Ow, how do they kill me so quickly every time? Open your mouth! Ugh. There's another cake. I got rid of it. Not these things, please. Yes, okay. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Yes. Got him. Now I'm making... Yes. I need to make sure that I get rid of all the cakes. Oh, shoot. I missed the opportunity because I was yelling. Okay. Yes, I avoided it. Please don't be cakes. I hate these things. I don't know how to avoid them. I don't know when the cakes spawn, which is not okay. Yes, okay, I went underneath them. I don't even know what he's shooting out, so I have no idea. Yes! Okay, he's close to dead. He's close to dead. I can't shoot him more than once at a time, though, which is weird. How? I didn't even see that cake 3 times. Okay. Oh, jeez. At least his minions aren't coming anymore. Okay. I think I avoided him. Whew. Okay. Please open your mouth. I hate these things. He just, like, retracted his arms. Excuse you. I didn't even know there was a thing. Please open your mouth. I need you to open your cake. The cake! The cake! No, not the cake. Not the cake. Not the cake. Where'd the cake go? The cake's right here. Okay, I got rid of the cake. His arm is extremely annoying. Open. Yes. Okay, 2 times. Make sure there's no cakes. Oh, not the bombs. Why does it always have to be the bombs? I'm looking. Cake. I got it. His arm was right there. Jeez. Excuse you. Go, 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 go. Yes, I got him. 1 more time. As long as no cakes spawn. Yes, okay, I avoided the... Oh, there's a cake, there's a cake. Don't eat it, don't eat it. SirEtosAutoSquare.com. Go. Are those carrots? They are carrots. Open your mouth. What? Why didn't it work? Excuse you? Oh, jeez. I opened his, he opened his mouth and it didn't work. Cake, no, bad. Cake is bad for you. Unless it's a birthday party, it's extremely healthy. Open your mouth. I hate the bombs, they kill me every time. Open your mouth right now. There's a cake. I need to get it. I need to get it. Whether he opens his mouth or not. No! Ugh. I just can't let him get the cakes. Because then I have to wait another time for him to open his mouth. But this one, I only have... Well, I guess it's the same amount, basically. But it means he doesn't have to heal. And the story progresses if... For some odd reason, he can avoid these attacks. Don't, bombs, don't explode me. No, thank you. Bombs, I swear. Cakes, I'm looking for cake. There's a cake, there's a cake. No. Hey. Now I have to wait again, because cakes keep coming. I can't deal with it. Can I go like right here and the bombs won't explode me, right? Gosh, it worked. No cakes, right? I don't see any. I'm completely blind. I'm waiting for his mouth to open. There's a cake, there's a cake, there's a cake, there's a cake. Okay, SirEtosAutoSquare.com. Oof. Okay. Ah! mouth. Open. Okay. Don't retract your arms. Yep, that's what I thought. No, no, no. Why do I even try at this point? He's gonna open his mouth and I'm not gonna be able to do anything. Owie! Get rid of it, get rid of it. Yes. I killed him! I got him! It's happening! Everything's happening! It all just happened. It went down for real. Goblins! Or I mean, gnomes! Thank you, human. We truly owe you our lives. Don't take your lives. You guys were literally behind me. Why didn't he attack you? He can't. He needed us. If he had killed some of us, he'd die too. Anyways, we can thank you enough, but we must go. See you later. I hope not. Wait, but why don't I want to see them later? I love them. Please don't, this, I don't want this to be the end of the map. I loved it. No, it's the end of the map. Okay, well, I will let the credits roll through and I'll see you all somewhere over the rainbow. Bye. So apparently it's not the end of the map. Apparently we can celebrate. So just let the credits roll through. There's balloons everywhere. Is everybody back? Everybody's back in town. Oh, this is so nice. Hi guys. Welcome back. It's pretty amazing that this map was built. And I can't thank the people who made it enough. This was so much fun. This is the first adventure map that I've ever recorded that I haven't made. But I love it so much. Like, this was probably the best adventure map I could have ever played in my entire lifetime. And I can't thank all of you guys for watching. I can't thank everyone who made the map enough for making it, because this was so much fun. But I hope I can see Gak, Rock, Tick, Says, and the other two again another day. And I would like to thank you all for watching this video. And I'll see you all somewhere over the rainbow. Bye!